In one two-stroke cycle, the crankshaft does one revolution. In that one revolution, how many strokes does the piston do? Two strokes. Out of those two strokes, how many actually produce power? In a two-stroke cycle, only one stroke delivers energy to the crankshaft.